peel down, hold your ball. Peel out, open the knee, rotate, shuffle. Sit back, out, hold your ball. Peel in hand, open the knee, rotate, shuffle. Sit back, out, hold your ball, heel, hand, rotate, stretch position. Sit back, out, hold your ball, heel and hand, open the knee, rotate, push. Sit back, out, hold your ball. Heel, hand, open the knee, rotate, stretch position. Sit back, out, hold your ball. Heel and hands, open the knee, rotate, push. Toe down, hands around. Bend with your back foot. Keep that Tai Chi posture. Needle at the bottom of the C. One hand up, two hands up. Bend your foot, out with your heel. The fan starts in the middle. Then you stretch out equidistance. Then you rock. Then you pivot. Then you hold your fist. Okay? So, poor posture. Dangerous because you can tip over. So what are you going to do? When you go to the bottom of the seat, we keep our Tai Chi posture. We lower our back knee. We keep little weight on our front foot. It is on our chibi. If you were to combine, you would be able to get my foot off the ground without much effort. That's what you have to practice. Stronger, and I think you are, that's why I introduced people to you. This is a great example where the strength is in the back foot. Okay? Now, when you go down to the bottom of the seat, besides how you go down, which is not like that, your hand position. Both hands back and your toe back. But here again, it's a unit. You're pushing. Now, in order to alleviate 50-50, I'm in the middle at the last shuttle. I'm going to have to drain the weight on my back by doing this motion and then coming down. Okay, coming down. If you're doing it correct, you don't want your weight on your front foot. Here's the logic. Shuttle. 50-50. I'm draining my weight off my back foot so I can lift it up. I'm helping my with my hands. I'm taking that toe. I'm going down, putting that weight on the back. Your last shuttle, everything smooth and blends in. It's no problem. But once I start to go slowly, I'm not in the position. One hand up. Why is one hand up? Because you're draining, you're putting everything totally in that back foot. Then down, up. This is a natural motion right there. Then now, latch arms starts here. It's like a fan. If a fan is closed, it opens up like this, equidistance. Okay? So if this is our fan, one hand, two hands, back foot. This is where it starts. Then it comes out this way. Latch arms. Okay? And open hands. So here again, back hand comes closer to your temple, the front hand is closest. their mind are not for this, which most people want, even the strong ones, for some reason. But they're without any aspirations. This is what I want. Then, okay. And when I tip, I don't.